The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
You think you know me?
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here. And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
The head of the table has arrived. Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Oh, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
Introducing the challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 268 pounds. Freakzilla Steel. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Bad predicament right here.
Face first.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Going for a pin for the championship. The challenger doesn't even allow a one count.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Not a straight forearm. Had an answer for the big dog.
impressive natural in-ring ability factor into this matchup?
Well, to be blunt, Roman was born for success inside the WWE ring. All he really needs to do is trust his instincts and unleash those natural abilities you mentioned. The less Roman overthinks things inside the ring, the more trouble his opponent will be in.
Ooh, well measured. Reigns averts the attack.
Punch right in the head.
Judging by that move, Reigns clearly isn't the only one with a ruthless attitude in this match.
Oh, stomp to the guts. Oh, an insult to injury.
Oh, forearm all across the face.
Oh, these debilitating forearm strikes.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman's being picked apart.
Enough already.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Reigns had that scouted.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Dropkick! The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Crush inverted.
Gonna see a new champ.
From the top. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Believe it.
There you see our new champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.